What is up, guys, and welcome back to the Johnny Q channel. Thank you so much for watching. Today's video is going to be super simple, super quick. It's essentially how to get in-body stabilization within your Canon EOS R. And for those who don't know, your Canon EOS R allows you to obtain in-body stabilization. So all you have to do is click a few buttons and go from there. It gives you three options. And quite honestly, it's one of my favorite things about the EOS R because now I don't have to worry about using my footage and going into post and then warp stabilizing everything separately. And it was such a hassle, such a strain on my computer. And now I can literally go through three different modes of stabilization and use it within my body and go on shoot and not have to worry about post stabilizations. All right, so now let's get into the three modes and how you can use in-body stabilization within the EOS R. Canon EOS R, we gotta turn this camera on first. Then we'll go to the menu, which is the top left button. Click on menu. We'll see all these different options, right? What we want to do is click on the camera mode, which is in red. Click on number one. Go all the way down to the bottom. You'll see movie digital IS enabled. So usually I'll have it disabled because I'll have it on a tripod, etc. And so it'll say disabled. But you want to click on that. There's three modes: disabled, enabled, and enhanced. What these options will do is give you stabilization, number one, and number two, it'll crop in your footage because it needs to be stabilized. And so if you click the first option, all you have to do is click it, set okay, and you're good to go. If you want to fully enhance your footage as far as stabilization, go to the enhanced mode, set okay. What this will do, these options, is it will give you stabilization. Enable will give you a really good stabilization, only crop a little bit, but the enhanced will crop even more, but it will seem like you're almost on a gimbal, not ultra smooth, but it's enough to not do any more warp in post. And it's simple as that. How to get image stabilization within your Canon EOS R. Technically there are only two modes, but I count three because disabled, enabled, and then enhanced. Whenever I go vlog, I always have that peace of mind because I always choose enhanced mode. Even though it's cropped in even more, I'm still able to kind of extend my tripod and my arm, and I can still get even a wide view or a wide frame with my 16 to 35. And so I feel not so pressured to do more warp stabilizing in post. So it's kind of like the best of both worlds. If you guys want to see other content on the EOS R, please let me know in the comments down below. I would love to get ideas together and hopefully deliver content that's useful for you and valuable to others as well. As always, guys, thanks so much for watching. I can't thank you enough. I will catch you next time on the Johnny Q channel. Peace.